It might be in lockdown, but one Western Sydney street was a hive of activity today when a swarm of bees decided to make a new home. It turned one man's grocery shop into quite the drama.
Friday in Lakemba and Haldon Street is abuzz. Yes, that's a swarm of bees in a Jeep.
And maybe they like my Jeep, you know?
Rizwan Khan had ducked into the shops to pick up some groceries. When he stepped outside 10 minutes later, well, take a look, because in this case, seeing is believing.
Well, I returned to the car, so I had people around the car with the cameras on and the bees inside the car.
As luck would have it, a local apiarist stumbled across the swarm and its spectators.
This old man came up to me. You want to give it to me? And I said, of course you can take them all.
Scoop by scoop, with a few stings and a few more puffs of calming smoke, Rizwan's Jeep turned hive turned Jeep once again.
He was actually a lifesaver for me.
Rizwan says he'll be keeping the windows off on his favourite Jeep. After all, what are the chances of another swarm of bees?
As for the bees, well, police let them off the hook this time. Their hive, allegedly, was within a 5-kilometre radius. Unbelievable. Lauren Tomasi, 9 News.